I told Paul there's gonna be somebody, Penny, right there. Didn't know what was gonna happen now.
I enjoyed the whole concept, our man here and the dancers. Yeah, I thought it was a good night.
I mean, I knew I was gonna start it out with some sort of writing. I know it was one of those situations where I was like, all right, I know I'm gonna start out writing something really big, but I wasn't sure what it was.
What was it?
Well, I wrote out, it said So Alive on it, and I just felt like that was, you know, an interpretation of whether it's that frequency, that rhythm, whatever you wanna call it, you know, that's what I said, okay, I'm gonna write something, and that's the first thing that kind of came, so that was the starting point. And then after that, I drew a heart down in the middle of it, and I'm like, all right, I'm gonna take it in this direction. You know, along the way, I kind of have signposts for myself, but I try to keep it within the context of what you're doing, so it's actually, you know, a mutual experience.
See, so the writing now, you can't even see it. It's gone.
Well, Paul, a painting's never really done, you know. You can always kind of go back into it, you know. I guess it's like music that way, right? A composition can keep going. And
yeah, for sure.
At first, he didn't... He looked at him, he was jumping around like crazy.
It's actually, you see him. He was like,
so you became a dancer at one point. He wasn't even painting.
Yeah, man. That's the point, right?
What the f*** is going on?
I think it was your energy
that
I found really interesting. And how the picture, as I'm watching it here, how it unfolds and develops. Because I didn't know where you was going or what you was doing. Sometimes, I mean, tell me if I'm wrong, it looked like you was painting something and then you just paint over it and you paint more and more and more, which I did find quite interesting.
You know, I have a certain structure that I want to work in, but I also want to feed off of what you're putting out there.
Right.
So I really try to let that sort of guide the way, and if for some reason I
lose it. That's real early there. I mean, that's...
Yeah.
It went from finish to that, it looks completely different.
I do try to keep a certain narrative there, that kind of some symbols or some images that'll keep it intact, and then, you know, try to leave the rest open to whatever it is that you're putting out, which I really enjoy.
I wanted to just really go back to the old ways of doing stuff, or like actually doing a production, not just the club scene. Just doing something where there's a lot of different elements going on to really get people excited. You know what? People do get excited.
Yeah, for sure, yeah.
They really do.
I thought it was a good party.